coverage you can count on.
Target 7 has learned the former candidate for land commissioner and alternate delegate at the Republican National Convention has an arrest warrant with his name on it from Florida. And he didn't know until we told him. Target 7 reporter Will Carr explains.
A dream trip to his party's national celebration has become an absolute nightmare for Robert Cornelius, a former candidate for state land commissioner and a recent alternate delegate to the Republican National Convention.
Did you have any idea this arrest warrant was out?
I did not have an idea that this warrant was out. I think it's a misunderstanding, and I'm looking into it further.
On Wednesday, Target 7 confirmed the Pinellas County Sheriff's Office in Florida has a felony arrest warrant out in Cornelius' name.
That's you, but this is the first that you've heard about any of this.
I am Robert Cornelius, yeah, officially.
A source tells Target 7 Cornelius is accused of skipping out on his hotel bill after the convention.
To your knowledge, did you pay for all your hotel rooms during that stay?
Yeah, we, you know, there was an issue there when we were down there.
What was the issue?
You know, the first day they had trouble running the card that we had.
Cornelius says the state's Republican Party reserved the rooms with a credit card, but each person was responsible for the charges once they checked in.
I had a debit card that they had trouble running, but then I didn't hear anything about it from the end of the hotel.
Cornelius tells me that he stayed a week, checked out, and this is the first he's heard about not paying the bill. He also told me late tonight that he's working with authorities in Florida and plans to talk to the state attorney first thing in the morning. Doug.
We reached out to the Republican National Committee woman who were told book the trip, but we did not hear.